Yo, what it do, YouTube? It's your boy XO Vlogs, and I'm coming to you with a tutorial today that no other YouTuber has ever done before. I'm going to take you through the process of how to get your first car and what you need to do and what's the steps and what's the process and what's all the shit you need to go to.
What it do, YouTube? It's your boy XO Vlogs, and I'm back with another fucking video. And today is day two of trying to get my car. So
what's up, XO Gang? Today is the third day attempting to get my car.
I fucking failed again. Bro, I be too nervous taking that shit, bro. My fucking heart be beating fast and shit. I failed again, you know. And it is. Bro, I'm coming back tomorrow to do this shit, bro. But the shit is just, it's fucking crazy. Cause like, bro, I fucking need this permit, bro. I need this fucking car, like. Niggas be like passing that shit on their first time and shit. I'm telling you, bro. It's... What the fuck, man? Fighting a battle for my life or some shit. And which I really am, because this shit, if I get this fucking permit, it would mean so fucking much to me. And it would mean a lot to fucking everybody. And it would prove a lot of people wrong. I really need this shit, bro. And I really need a fucking car. I'm tired of fucking walking. I'm tired of fucking catching a bus. I want to be in my own fucking car, bro.
Listen, y'all already getting know by the sound of my voice. Your boy fucking passed. Your boy fucking passed.
This nigga always do that side shit. You already know what today is, man.
About to go get the fucking whip, yeah. Yes, sir.
Ooh. That fresh? So I can get co-signed because I'm on disability, quote unquote. You know what I mean? It's not even for no credit check or whatever. It's because I'm on disability. So, but yes, we are at the car parking lot. Y'all thought y'all never see the day when we made it here. But I'ma catch up.
Your boy Young Tech. Pick Fiona up real quick.
Say what's up to the camera.
Hey.
Yep.
Hey, got my boy Shrek Sweeper. In the Jeep though.
Nah, I think I should
Shrek in the Jeep.
He said Shrek in the Jeep.
Look at Shrek about to go pick Fiona up real quick.
What's up to the camera?
Hey, yeah,
gang. You got my boy Young X-Reaper right here.
Jeez, nigga, 19, tell them what it is.
19
first car.
Got my own first,
yes, sir.
First car.
Where am I joining at? I ain't showing y'all niggas.
Listen! You already fucking know. You know what I mean? That's just how my man's walking out with a car today. Nigga, I walked out with a car today, too. Last night we didn't say we both thought it. Yep.
Well, tagging
them back. Second guess, I I'ma give y'all an update and shit when I get home, but we on our way to Times Square. I'm on the way. This shit feels like teenage fever. I'm not scared of it, she ain't either.
Bro, I still can't believe this.
In 2 miles, take exit 16 east to merge onto NJ495 east towards NJ3.
Oh,
What's going on, YouTube? As you can see, in the previous little clips or whatever, yeah, boy, it's here, y'all. It's here. Y'all, listen. When I got this, I was just too high. I couldn't even vlog it. And I know I should have did, but I couldn't. I couldn't even vlog. I was too hype. I was too excited. Hey, it's here, y'all. And we about to, I might just go around the corner while I talk to y'all. But look, y'all seen my videos. Y'all know how excited I was to even get this car in the first place. It's truly a blessing. Milestone, I'm not finished yet. I still gotta get my license. I know you're like, why are you driving around with no license? It's just, I'm only going around a block. I mean, even though I was downtown, drove to New York, whatever, I gotta learn how to parallel park. But other than that, I'm chilling, you know. It's just a, an overall blessing to have this car, man. To even be able to drive. Y'all know me. I wanted a car since, shit, since I met Liani. And, oh, it's shit really crazy. Y'all remember the videos where I was fucking failing my permit test? You know what I mean? Don't do it, Rebecca. Don't do it. But y'all remember the videos where I was failing my permit test, literally. Now I'm driving. So, I just got, oh, fucking bird shit on my car. Now I just got one more thing to complete for real, for real. And that's getting the L, you heard? Getting the L, man. Like I said, I'm just driving around the corner. I ain't got no destination. Sometimes you just wanna drive, just to drive. But yeah, y'all, we not finished. We not finished yet. Still gotta get the license, you hear? Gotta get the license. Once we, I thought I was about to run over a squirrel today. Once you get the license, I say mission complete. I'm definitely gonna deck this car out. For y'all who wanna know what kind of car I am in a Hyundai Elantra. Yeah, I did this by myself. I was trying to, the first thing was like, I had to get people to co-sign me, but then it was like, I don't have nobody to co-sign me. But then it just, shit just worked out. Mm-hmm. Shit just worked out. Doing. We always doing construction somewhere, I tell you. Oof, where do I want to go? I'm going to go this way. Fuck it. Yeah, yeah. Listen. Y'all should have seen me how I was when I first got this shit. I was more excited than this. It's just, I've been in this joint like 2 days now. No, 3 days now. It's my third day. It is fucking wonderful. Bitch drive smooth, bitch is good on gas. I'ma deck this joint out though, like I said. The windows is tinted. It's hard as shit to see joint shit out this joint at nighttime. I'll tell you that. But other than that, the joint drive smooth, you know. Joint drive smooth as fuck. Cause I'm smooth as fuck, boy. Yeah. Just excited, yo. But, hey, if you fuck with me on this journey, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you follow the Twitch, because that's what I'm about to go do now. Make sure you go follow the Twitch, and about to be a lot of bangers coming at you. About to do, like, monk bangs, mook bangs, whatever you want to call them. About to do all that good stuff. So, make sure you like it up. Make sure you run it up. And what do I want? But make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next video. All right.